was 7 years old when I got my first pair. And I stepped outside and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I jumped. I swear I got so high, I touched the net. Mom, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks are like the pros. Yo, I stick out my toes.
They lead a ball.
See, he just wanted a jump shot, but they wanted to start a cult, though. Didn't want to get caught from Tennessee Park to a feather. You can clam for those pro wings with the Velcro, those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, because I wanted to be like Mike, right? I wanted to be him. I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim. I wanted to be cool. And I wanted to be
cool. Jalen Smith throws it down.
America, it begins.
Just strips J.R. Smith, who's up. A rough afternoon.
Alley-oop to Griffin! Throws it down!
Look at me, look at me. I'm a cool kid. I'm an individual, yeah. But I'm part of a movement. I wear to school that first day, like these are what make you cool. And this pair, this would be my pair of shoes, gonna make me fly.